And now, may the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, guard our hearts and minds in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.